Sacramento Kings executive Greg Van Dusen has died. The 72-year-old spent decades here in the capital city sports scene and a number of roles for multiple different teams. But perhaps his biggest contribution is helping developer Greg Lukenbill negotiate a deal to purchase the then Kansas City Kings and relocate them here to Sacramento in 1985, making them the Sacramento Kings. He also helped to secure a first-of-its-kind naming rights deal for the original Arco Arena.